Hello guys, today I'm playing some Wreckfest, and the track that we're playing on is the Tarmac one. I'm using a European one car, and oh man, all in the back, are you serious? Let's see how good this car can go. Come on, propeller. Alright, we got two places. Don't spin me out, guy with the flame car. Dang it. Oh yeah, thank you, Netflix. Never mind. Not thank you. Come on. I'm only a revolver at 20. 20? Gross. Dang it. I could wreck him out this game. Not as bad as that guy. Come on. Put some racing upgrades in this car, and it really does the same with me. Go off road. No. Dang it, let's go. Oh my gosh. Serious. Oh, that's unfortunate. This race is only two laps too. Tried to put a different suspension in there, see if that would help me. Apparently it's not helping at all. It does not feel any different. Maybe we can at least catch up this kind of thing. Although it doesn't appear to be so. Wow. Take that wall. That was a lot of spin me out. Dude, are you? Oh my gosh. At least they landed on our tires, I guess. Dude, are you? Oh my god, boy. At least we're not gonna get last, I guess. Piece of junk car. Oh well. At least we didn't flip over all the way, I guess. Although I don't really see how that's a positive. Oh well. Still got money though. Anyways guys, thanks for watching. If you liked it, click a like or not. I hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you guys later.